We move on now. Tag team action. Featuring two champions on the same team. Here's the first of them, the international champion.
This next contest is a tag team match, 7-for-1-4. Introducing first from Portland, Ohio, weighing in at 227 pounds. He is the CXWI international champion, DJC.
DJC. Of course, recently, able to pick up a victory over his opponent here tonight. Over his tag team partner, I should say. And they're teaming up here. But of course, after the matchup, Derek Ezeka tried to get the attack on DJC, but it backfired.
Introducing his tag team partner. From Little Rock, Arkansas, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the CXWI Aerial Ace Light Heavyweight Champion, Miss Motard!
Miss Motard! Wonder how he's going to be feeling after what happened on the EDO. And how this individual is going to be feeling right now. He's going to need to get back on the back on Momentum Avenue.
Introducing their opponents. First, from Kingston, Jamaica, weighing in at 238 pounds, Derek Ezeka.
Derek Ezeka. Of course, the one thing to consider in this matchup, once again, it may be two champions and one team, but they did face each other recently in the EDO in a tables match. Of course, as I mentioned, now here, of course, Miss Matone's adversary, the Don.
And introducing his tag team partner, originally from Vientiane, Laos, now residing in Brooklyn, New York. Weighing in at 226 pounds, the Don, Isakov.
Well, that's another thing that Isakov has been doing recently. A bit like me and my Scottish roots, he's been retracing his own roots back to the country of Laos. Interesting what people get up to in their spare time. You see now, Derek Ezeka. Nicely done there. Of course, now DJC had missed. Opponents one night teaming up the next. They are going to need to keep their focus. See now, an armbar. Broken up there by Isakov. And of course, it does seem a bit of an oddball pairing, the pairing of the Casino Don and the Jamaican. But, again, they are both Derek Azika, the number one contender for DJC's international title. And Isaac Huff looking for Miss Matone's Aerial Ace Light Heavyweight title. And is, of course, now assuming that Miss Matone can successfully defend it against his opponent for Crimson, which we now know is El Navino. El Navino winning his matchup earlier tonight. Defeating Reptile and Tails. And again, after his main rival, Brandon Wolf, was taken out before the match could even start. See now. Oh boy, we're now getting the brawl on the outside. As predictable as the sun rising in the morning. As predictable as the sun rising in the morning, this matchup has turned into a brawl. And now both of them, all of them now back in the ring, and referees gotta get control again. It's like the Saints versus the Vessel all over. Nicely done that. Shots now by Isaac Huff. Nice flapjack. And attack made again. It's DJC that's coming in. Again, both of these two individuals, both of these two teams, all have scores to settle, all have momentum to try and gain. And of course, let's not forget, one of these four could end up being world champion by the end of the night. The Hard Reset Rumble. All four of these guys will be in it. The whole of the roster is involved, with the exception of Sonic, who we haven't seen in a while. Last we heard, he was in Japan, and we haven't heard from him since. Hope he's okay. See now to cover! But a two count there. The rib breaker there. And Isaac Huff raining it down. And once again, this tag match. Now for once, I'd like to see a tag team match that actually doesn't descend into chaos. Just a thought. A kick out there. Of course, ladies and gentlemen, following this matchup, we will have hardcore rules between Tyler Donnellan and Mewtwo. See now, Isaac Huff. Working the leg now of Miss Matone. Referee once again has to get control. DJC a ring bell in hand. Bumped in the back there, but Sonic dropped there. And Miss Matone takes advantage. See now! Oh! Trying to look for that kill switch, but Isakov counters and pulls back. Referee can't decide if he's in or out. That steel plated knee! And DJ Zedad takes out the ref! Well, this matchup has just become very weird. And he shots! Ah, man! Trying to cover now, following that snap DET! Referee distracted with Izika! Not distracted with Izika, distracted with DJC! And a pile driver to him for good measure! See now! Derek Izika there, a nice moonsault! And a Hurricanrana there! Nice shot there! Hey, look at this! Oh! Pushes it back! Oh! Kick to the nuts! And now, Northern Light! Referee distracted! Again! See now, Izika! Oh! Counter there by Mist! And now... Oh, look at this, he's gonna go for a kill switch! And into the cover there! Referee's down, but broken up by Isakov. And he takes a suplex for his troubles. Referee now, once again... has to get... control. Nice split leg there. And an arm drag. Missed. Uh-oh. Shot of thrust there. By Derek Izika. Tag made. Steel plated knee. Nice DDT there, now missed. Seemed like Icecop could try and take advantage, but that hasn't happened. Kill switch. Kill switch into the cover. Referee distracted. So many opportunities in this matchup that have just come and gone. Or not been utilized correctly because of the referee being distracted or dealing with something else or knocked out or whatever. Roll up!
1, 2.
Only a 2 that time. Ref again having to get control. Gets tripped and is down again. Kill switch. No. Isakov. Sidewalk slam. And now. Evades the steel plated knee. And we'll try to roll up. Right, a schoolboy.